Hey, lah, what do you think about my voice or not? Well, let's see why.
What the heck? You're not studying, you're taking care of this.
Really? What's wrong? I just the first meeting. Really ambitious.
Well, you don't know? This is a subject for Miss Kayla, the meeting she always gives or quiz at the first meeting, and if you can answer, fix it, you're done with life.
Ah, the probability of me being questioned is very small. Ah, L was too small.
They how the people of Papua ask, why takes like us about why don't they have the right to experience the same development as us?
Yes, but in essence, the government deployment direction is not on target. Miss, the problem that occurs in malnutrition and hunger, but the government is actually building road in that simple.
So do you think that if we distribute the development fund to food ingredient for medicine, then the mess in Papua will be nice.
That's what they need miss.
Okay, who addresses the opinion of the three of them? Yes, why don't you agree?
Please excuse me, miss, and I have lived in Papua for 5 years because I followed my father who was a assigned there, and to be honest, miss, I was surprised that in Indonesia there are still very isolation populated areas in this modern area. Areas that can only be the are every default to get their essence. I think that I discontinuous cause like malnutrition will continue to occur.
That is the main problem. No matter how much food and medicine we collect, the problem of malnutrition will not be solved if there are still areas of Papua where access. With the booming number of health, it's natural that with such a mindset, some people think that whaling rot in Papua it was because there are as many vehicles there are in Jakarta. But that's wrong, because roads are there linked to the outside world, which they had difficult getting. Sister, do you have another question?